Hamas used Shefa Hospital in Gaza as a military base. Hamas used the hospital to hide weapons and fighters. Hamas used the hospital to launch rockets at Israeli civilians. Israel said it has proof of Hamas' use of the hospital. Hamas denied the Israeli claims. The videos have been condemned by human rights groups. The videos have sparked outrage on social media.